Very few people know that since childhood, Tiger has taken a keen interest in football. And now it seems that his first biopic might be on celebrated footballer Bhaichung Bhutia's life. In the last few years, biopics have become the order of the day. And interestingly, even Tiger Shroff has now followed the suit. According to reports, Tiger has been approached for a biopic, which might also be his first. It's on the life of Indian footballer Bhaichung Bhutia. In fact, filmmaker Anand Kumar, the director of Zilla Ghaziabad, is putting the project together. They have offered the film to Tiger, and it now needs to be seen if Tiger will be keen on taking up this project. What do you think? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.